guy in Southern California puts the high in high-speed chase, lighting up what appears to be a pot pipe with two hands on the freeway while cops are chasing him. Mm. It ended about 3 hours later. The suspect, dressed in a bathrobe, finally stopped his car. He figured he could just walk away from his problems while news cameras followed his every move. Of course, the police quickly caught up to him and arrested him. And those are your headlines. I guess it's a good idea to not travel in your bathrobe and also not to smoke pot.
There's many lessons in
that whole thing. Many lessons.
Two hands on the wheel at all times.
Right.